Welcome to Oracle Marketing Cloud Help Center videos. In this video, we will cover new import features in Connect and how to navigate the Responsys Connect import profile data tool. Connect automates the transfer of uploaded and downloaded data to and from lists, list filters, supplemental tables, and event data feeds. To navigate to the Connect page, click on Data, then click on Connect. Click Create Job, then Import Profile Data. Name the import job and give it a description. Then click Create Job. The new Import Job interface has 7 steps at the top of the page. You can work in order or jump between steps. Additionally, you can save and close your import job even if you haven't finished filling in all the necessary information, so long as each section is completed before you activate the job. You can return to the import job at any time. In Source Connectivity, you can select the server to copy the file to. In Source Specification, you can name the import file and enter the file extension. In Target Definition, you can indicate where in Responsys you want to store the data you're importing, and you can now select both a profile list and a profile extension table to import at the same time. Select your list, click on Target Table, and select your profile list. Then click on Target Table again and select its associated profile extension table, or PET. We'll use email address as merge key for both the profile list and PET. In field mapping, you'll match fields from your imported file to fields in your tables. Click Upload a file and select a file with the fields you want imported. The file's details are displayed. Map email address as the merge key for the profile list and PET. In post-processing, you can choose to raise a Connect event, raise a custom event, or launch a campaign after the Connect job is completed. In Notification, enable Send Notification To and enter the email to which you want notifications sent, then select your preferences. In Schedule, you can choose to schedule the import job once, multiple times, or not at all. Specify when you would like the job to run. Note that if you schedule a job but don't activate it, the job won't run. Click Save. We can't activate the job until all errors are fixed. Click View Errors and click on an error to fix it. Once you've fixed the error, click Save to see if you have any others. Once all your validation errors are fixed, click Activate to activate the import job. For more information, please go to Topliners and click Know It. Thanks for watching!